Right now.
The case I need to pull.
Yeah, there it is.
And we're rolling. All right, guys, back on the brake pad live. Immaculate Football, Half Case Ran Divisions. Boom! The boogie board has gone blank. That means it's game on, break on, as some live bidding goes on. A date with Joe Dobb, maybe a ride in the tractor, but no, it's actually for this card right here. The Emmett Smith, Barry Sanders, number 15. That's what the live bidding's going on right now. All right, that'll be a part of this break for eternity in the recording. That's 13 out of 50. Pulled minutes, 13 out of 15, pulled minutes ago in a full case. Topps Supreme case by Divisions. Pulled minutes ago. And now, we're getting ready to pull some big cards from Immaculate. So let's do it, guys. Good luck. All the divisions are in. We got Paige, Sean, and Josh in. Everybody with multiple divisions. So good luck, guys. Well, let's bring the noise. All right, the divisions. We're going to go three plus two. So five clicks. Mixing up the divisions, guys. May Adam Palm be with us tonight, right now. That's five. AFC North to AFC East. Paste them up, boom, just like so. All right, AFC North, now the AFC East. And now the names, the Fox says, just four times, just four. All right, Paige, three, Sean the Bomb, twice. Yelling SJ, that's Josh with two. And Paige in there for the fourth time. Good luck, guys, here's one, two, three, and four. And we match them up. And there they are. All right. Guys, I'll print this out. Josh, you have the AFC North and NFC West. Sean, AFC South, AFC East. Paige, NFC North, NFC East, AFC West, and NFC South. Guys, you're welcome to talk some trade action. Teams or full divisions. Either way, it's cool. All right.
Case feels heavy.
I hope so. All right, there it is. Sean the Bomb, AFC South, AFC East. Josh, AFC North, NFC West. Paige got all the rest. Josh, your Bucks book piece, I will look at it for you.
Is it here? Is it over there? Is it here? The Bucks book? 3 of 15.
Josh, it was 3 of 15. 3 of 15. 3 of 15. All right, gentlemen, let's pick the boxes. All right, odd number, I'm going to go either left or right side. Even number, then I'm going to go side to side. I'll pick one of the stacks out, and we'll pick the other box at random as well. So odd, I'll pick the columns. And that's what it's going to be. It's either going to be the left column if it's odd, or right column if it's even. And it's odd. So we're going to go on the left. All three boxes from the left side. Boom. Boom. And boom. Those are our three boxes in the break. The other half will be here for another time. Maybe later tonight, if you guys want them. And we'll mix them in with something. All right. Good luck, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and break them out. Any trade talk, you guys are welcome to. Brandon, you take care, man. Thank you again. Congrats on those big hits tonight. That Emmett, I will get a picture to you as soon as I hop offline here tonight. M-Ball, what's up, man? M-Ball, we're just getting started on Immaculate Football 3-Box Division. We stick around until it just kind of dies out, man. We'll be back tomorrow night, though. We got 3 eBay breaks tomorrow night and a triple play, triple case baseball mixer that's going to have 2 full cases of Supreme and Tribute and 1/2 case of National Treasures. Sure to be a nice mix. All right, guys, here we go. One more quick look at the divisions. There they are. Mal Fad, what's up, man? Let's see. Immaculate Football. Let's see some boom. First box. Get that focus set up. Looks pretty good on the blank card. All right, first card out. Jericho Cotsery, 18 of 99. Carolina, NFC South. NFC South is Page's division. Next up, going this direction. Savage, Olympic swimming pool. Savage doing laps in that jersey. 20 out of 49 in the AFC South. Shine a bomb out of 49. Next up. AFC West. Huge numbers. Eric Berry. 48 out of 50. Boom. I love those cards. AFC West going to Paige. Paige, congrats on the berry. You know, I'm going to go ahead. That's got some dirt on it, too. Right there on the red and then also on the white, there's some dirt piece. Dirt skis. I'm gonna sleeve some of these bad boys. Cotsery, come on, Ernie. All right, next up. It's a nice one, guys. Good luck. Here we go. Check this. Huge patch. Boom. Sammy boy. 28 of 30. I don't know what it is. Maybe a glove. Probably a glove. Shine a bomb. Man, got the AFC East. Player worn material is what they call it. 20 to 30. Buffalo. Next up. I've got Rams, Trey Mason, boom, 32 of 49. Nice for Josh, 32 of 49, Trey, Ahmad Mason. Rookie auto, signature patch piece, and the last one. Broncos, Champ Bailey. Boom! Not seen a lot of Champ Bailey, maybe ever, on the brake pad. That's a sweet hit. 9 of 10 for Paige in the AFC West. Congrats, Paige. Champ Bailey. Premium patches. Premium patches autograph. All right, box two. Man, I just knocked over. I tell you what, this guy does not know how to stay. He's got terrible balance. Terrible balance. Back in time. All right, we got 96 out of 99, Giovanni Bernard. Giovanni Bernard. Big Ben. So two AFC North base cards. Next one, number 25, Jamal Charles. All of these numbered to their jerseys. This one is 14 of 25. AFC West going to Paige. Jamal, peace. Points cards coming up. Yeah, we got a point action. But this is a triple. Steven Jackson, Jaquizz Rodgers, and Brandon Cooks. All NFC Southers. Paige, NFC South, triple man, 10 of 49. Jackson, Rodgers, and Cooks. So, where do they all go to school? Any guesses? Anybody know? Oregon State! The Beavers! Three Beavers on the brake pad. That never happened before. Point 600! To be randomed among the group. We have another premium patch. Premium patch rookie Marquise Lee. 32 out of 49. Nice hit, Jags. AFC South piece. Sean DeBaum, AFC South. And the last one. 21 of 49 to box two. How about them Cowboys? Michael Sam, I am. NFC East. Or Paige. Sam and the Cowboys uni. All right, guys. One more box. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on. One more. Base card, Green Bay, Clay Matthews. Clay Matthews, NFC North. Paige, base piece. Number to 99. Next up, we got a hit. Tampa Bay, player caps, Charles Sims. Chuck Sam. Single color, they cut that off. I don't know if that's the brim or what that is. The lid, maybe? NFC South is Paige. Congrats, player cap action, 26 of 32. Ooh, this next one's thick, guys. Here we go, good luck. Oh, defense. 4 of 7. 4 of 7. Boom! Dirty Landry. Name off the back of the jersey. Or something like that. Bam! That is sweet. 4 of 7 letters. 4 of 7. Sean Da Bomb, AFC East. Congrats, man. Locker nameplate. Locker nameplate is what that is. Yep, there it is. Locker nameplate piece. Next up, got a triple. NFC Southers. Oh, they're all NFC in the South. 7 of 49. Newton, Breeze, Ryan, and Glennon, the quarterbacks of the NFC South, going to Page. 7 out of 49. Sweet card. Cam and Drew and Matt. And then Mike Glennon down there in the NFC South in Tampa Bay. Next, the Bears. Kadeem Harry Carey. Holy cow. 6 out of 25. Page in the NFC North. Nice low numbered carry. 6 out of 25. And the last hit in the 3. Another premium patches. Chiefs quarterback Alex Smith. 3-color. Nice patch. 31 of 49. AFC West Page. Congrats. Alex Smith auto. With some bonus thread. Bonus thread action right there. AFC West brought pretty strong there too. All right, thank you, gentlemen. Let me get to the randomizer. The points. The points, the points, the points. All right, guys, good luck. We got the 1 points card. 600 big ones. And guys, do when you scan these or put in the codes, sometimes they don't take right away. I know we've had some guys tell us that they don't work, and then they went back and tried it, and they do work. So, all right, good luck. 3 plus 4, 7. Lucky 7. All right, guys, good luck. The division at the top. We'll get the 600 points added to 4, 5, 6. And number 7, AFC West. So, Paige, you got 600 bonus points. 600 points going to Paige there in the AFC West.